Nobby and Sebastian are on their caper or adventure or their secret mission, and they end up in South Africa at a hotel looking to seduce someone. And there's a bit of mistaken identity, and I'm the one that gets seduced. It was really, really fun and intense. Every day was like a party. They can expect a lot of funny gags and like a lot of jokes and some stuff they probably will have to cover their eyes to.